everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be unbagging our Ipsy glam bag for the month of May. I feel like this year is already passing by so much faster than last year. But I got a lot of stuff coming your way. I am working on a Natasha Denona review and swatches and all that good stuff for the Zendo palette. Oh, I was so excited for this one. So that's hopefully gonna be this weekend. But in the meantime, let's hold over with the glam bag. Now, I did not get the Glam Bag Plus this month. I actually ended up doing the Glam Bag X. I thought I would give it a try, kind of see what it was about. And then when they announced that it was Kourtney Kardashian, I think that's who it was. I'm not really a fan of the Kardashians. I know lots of people love them, lots of people follow them. I'm just not one of them. And I honestly feel like maybe some of the products that she was talking about, she wouldn't even use herself. It didn't even seem like she knew what they were when she was promoting it. But I didn't cancel. I just kind of let it run. And they were promoting the Charlotte Tilbury cream a lot. Like, that was their main selling point. And I knew that there was going to be a big percentage of people that did not get the cream. Like, it was just a ploy. I know some people did get it, but the majority of them did not. Now, my box is extremely late. It hasn't even got here left yet. I think it's still somewhere in New Jersey. Usually I get my Ipsy bigger bags before I get my regular glam bag. Not this time. I have no idea where it's at. So I went ahead and I kind of schemed through the little online and I saw what was in the bag, and I'm right. I did not get the Charlotte Tilbury cream. I kind of wish I would have canceled from the stuff that's in the box, but it is what it is. It might be June by the time that it gets here. So I don't know if you guys still want me to do an unboxing. If you do, let me know down in the comments below and I will definitely know or show you guys what I did get. Needless to say that I am not continuing Glam Bag X. I'm going just back to the regular Glam Bag Plus because I love that box so much. But with all that being said, I actually got an email from Ipsy saying that they were so sorry. They actually did not produce enough bags for the month of May, that I was getting a repeat from February. Not really a big deal. It doesn't bother me because I actually just use these for giveaways anyway. I just thought it's kind of funny. Like, I don't get a new bag, I just get a repeat. Whatever. So this is the bag from whenever it was. And outside of the bag, the first product is a brush. So this is a Farrah brush, and this is Contour and Blend. Now, I actually really like these brushes. I love the fact that it's dual ended, so it's like two brushes in one. But I can definitely see myself using this side for blush, especially if I want just like a light wash, or maybe one of my creams or my cheek stamp. I can blend out with this one. And then obviously for highlight, oh, this is a perfect highlight brush. Light on the cheekbones. So this is definitely starting this bag off right. Card in here doesn't really say anything. It says, set your beauty intentions according to your sign. So I'm a Scorpio, and it says, opt for something totally new. Dare we suggest pink? Well, I am not afraid of color like I used to be. I'm actually quite enjoying doing colorful looks. So I have a different array. So I can do neutral looks, glammy looks, and colorful looks, and I love them all. So that's no big deal. Okay, the first item we have is from Three Ships. I don't think I've actually gotten anything from this brand before. But it is the Purify Aloe and Amino Acid Cleanser. So this is what the little bottle looks like. Super cute. Oops. It says apply to wet face, massaging in circular motions, rinse off thoroughly, and pat face dry. Doesn't really tell me like if there's any benefits to it. But it does say that it is cruelty free and made in Canada. So that's actually kind of cool. The next item we have is Black Magic Liquid Eyeliner from E. I don't know who that is. All right, I'm gonna hold this up. Ico. Ico is the brand. So E, where'd it go? I lost it. E-Y-E-K-O. So this is a Black Magic Black Liquid Eyeliner. I actually do have a lot of eyeliners. I'm kind of partial to the ones I have. I do like trying like new mascaras, but when it comes to eyeliners, you know, I'm good. So I'm gonna go ahead and set this aside for the next giveaway. The next item we have is from Elemon Beauty. So this is what the case looks like. Really, very pretty. I like the gold on top of the black, very elegant. This is a eyeshadow duo. Oh, the colors are so pretty. So you get a matte and you get a shimmer. I don't know if it's picking it up on camera, but these colors are very, very, very pretty. I definitely could see doing a quick look with this, you know, putting the matte in the crease and just the shimmer on the lid for a quick look. They're very, very pretty. I do believe that I have colors like this though, because my collection is kind of big. So I'm gonna go ahead and set this aside for a giveaway, but I think this is really pretty. And I think it's also kind of better than those little quads that they have sent before. I'm not really a fan of those, but these are nice. All right, and the last item we have, ooh, cool, I haven't tried this one before. Okay, I just said earlier that I love trying mascaras out. I got a mascara. So this is from The Balm, and this is Mad Lash Black Mascara. It has the little cartoon character on the bottom. It says, go to crazy lengths. I love their packaging. I always think it's so stinking cute. I don't know if you can see it or not. The only time I've ever tried The Balm is from Ipsy. So I am excited to receive more items that I haven't tried before. I think I've only gotten like maybe eyeshadows and maybe a blush, but I have not received this, and I'm super, super excited to test this out because I do love testing out mascaras. So that's exciting. So yeah, let's do a quick recap. I'm not gonna keep you guys too long. This is the mascara, love it. The face cleanser, I'll use it. The brush, I love brushes. Brushes make me so happy. The eyeliner and the little eyeshadow duo. The eyeshadow duo. So I actually think this is a pretty decent bag this month. I got a couple things that I'm interested in trying. I think that they're all great products and some things to give away for you guys. So yeah, that's it. Like I said, leave a comment down below if you guys still want me to unbag my Glam Bag X when it comes in. And hopefully I will see you guys. I think my video might go up Saturday, but if anything changes, I will definitely let you guys know in the community tab. So that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.